So after 58 kilometres over only two stages, the teams have made their way back into Coffs Harbour. You can see them lined up here, ready to go into the service park. The perfect opportunity for us to catch up with them and have a chat about the morning. Adrian, talk us through that.
Awesome stage. It was all going well. What's the saying? It was all going well till then. But it was feeling really good, and we just came into a three right and just turned in a bit too early and clipped it and thought we had it. Like, we sort of went, I reckon, for a good 10 minutes, like, oh, is it going? And just got stuck in the gut on the outside of the road and tripped us over. So that's the result. But we managed to grab first gear and keep going, and the bonnet came up and just pressed on for the last few stages. So that is what it is. The car feels okay, so it's just a bit of cosmetic, and she's seen better days.
Disappointed, but fourth gear all the way through that last stage, like we told you before. Went to the power stage, fixed the problem, put two tyres on the front of it, and maximum attack. Got to the hairpin at the top of the hill where the spectator point was, stuck in second. So we did the whole second half of the stage in second gear. Ulani beat us by 1 point something seconds. So we would have been 3 or 4 seconds quicker than him through there easily.
Now, do you think you know what the problem is? Can you rectify it at this service and then really charge this afternoon?
No. The problem is the hydraulic pump. Nobody has one. Adrian doesn't have one, Ron doesn't have one, we don't have one. No one's ever replaced one. It could be the wires knocked off or cut through from where the rack, because it's mounted right near where the rack was last night. So it might be something simple. If it is, we'll be out there. If it's not, we have to go home.
Oh, really? So if you don't find anything in this next service, you'll put it on in the truck?
Yeah, we've got. It doesn't make hydraulic pressure. It won't change gears. So it's stuck in second gear now. I can't go forwards, backwards, or get in near higher gear until it makes more hydraulic pressure. So if the pump doesn't work, we had it.
Ashley James just checking out the car coming into service. There's a bit more movement there than you'd like, probably.
Yeah, the car's steering from the rear, but not really the way I want it to be steering from the rear.
Yeah, normally a rally car, you don't mind that so much. You can feel that, obviously, on the transport / the stages. Something's maybe broken in the back.
Yeah, I'm not sure what's wrong there, but definitely feel it on the liaison. You know, the car, like, it just pulls left as you're on slight acceleration and then goes right under deceleration, and it's pretty god-awful on the stage, that's for sure.
Well, time to try and fix that. Because when this thing is up and running, mate, you have made leaps and bounds with this car since the beginning of the season. You must be, when it's on song, must be a joy to drive and must put a smile on your face.
I still haven't been able to get right on it yet, actually, believe it or not, but yeah, it's getting there.
50-odd kilometres, and you'd be pretty pleased with the progress?
Yeah, I mean, I think I had a bit of work to do in the long stage, but the second stage, we really wanted to test the changes that we made, and we made a good step forward. We're still, you know, still scratching our head for that last bit, because, you know, we were trying hard, but we've just got to keep doing that, and if we've made a gain, that's one more positive step.
What are you changing to try and find the pace?
We're just trying to get a bit more traction, really. We're just, you know, really struggling, I guess, as is everyone, you know, out of the slower corner, especially when it's uphill, getting the power down. So we're just trying to chase grip.
When we saw you at the end of the stage, you were a little bit concerned. You didn't think you used your tyres up properly, etc. That must have been quite encouraging, as the times dribble in and you go, wow, we've done a really good job. You must have managed those tyres really well and that stage.
Yeah, I thought there was plenty left on the tyres, but we had belts hanging out of the front left. So credit to the Kumho tyre, it was still giving me pretty good feedback. And look, we set our car up pretty lazy, so I think if you've got a sharp car, you can feel your tyre going off a bit quicker. So the car leans around a lot and probably balances the tyre wear between the front and rear, more so than just always on the front. So yeah, we nailed the stage, so we've got to go again now after service, so we'll see if we can juggle it perfectly again.
You are 10 minutes past your due time, the car's still on stands, mate. Where are we at?
Can't fix it. It's not on the truck yet, but there's no point going back out. The little electric motor that runs the pump is red hot. It's trying to do its job. So it may just be, you know, seized from yesterday. It probably ran out of oil. So maybe we can pull it apart, fix it, and put it back in the car, so at least it'll be properly fixed for tomorrow. If not, we'll get one from France.